Valley, New Jersey has issued a flash flood warning for Eastern Huntingdon County, Morris County, Somerset County until 8:15 p.m. at 5:14 p.m. The National Weather Service radar and reports from the public indicate flash flooding across the area. Rainfall totals of over 3 inches have occurred, and severe flooding has already been reported. Locations in the warning include but are not limited to Basking Ridge, Belmead, Linton, Bridgewater, Butler, Chatham, Chester, Clover Hill, Dover, Flagtown, Florham Park, Green Pond, Kinlan, Lincoln Park, Madison, Martinsville, Mendham, Millington, Morristown, Morris Place, Mount Darlington, Mountain Lakes, Netcong, Peapack and Gladstone, Riverdale, Rockaway, Skillman, Somerville, Warden, White House Station, Bound Brook, Red Lake, Callaton, East Hanover, Far Hills, Flemington, Lake Telemark, Lebanon, Long Valley, Manville, Millstone, Parsippany, Paquannock Township, Somerset, and Saugusana. Additional rainfall of several inches is possible this evening, with severe flooding expected across many areas. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in the warning area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property. Never attempt to cross swiftly flowing waters or waters of unknown depth by foot or in an automobile. Turn around, don't drown. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 8:15 p.m. for the following counties in New Jersey, Huntingdon, Morris, and Somerset. Following marine location, New York Harbor. Thunderstorms approaching upper New York Harbor.